Someone commented on this piece and said it reminded them of a vintage Disney background painting, which thrilled me because one of my major influences are the original background painters like Mary Blair, Think, Cinderella, and Alice in Wonderland. I love that people are able to sense where my influences are coming from, even though now I'm doing my own original paintings.